Back when I was a high school student looking at universities, when I first came to Pace, I knew this was the place for me. My name is Ava Posner. I am a junior at the Seidenberg School of Computer Science. Pace University is preparing me for the real world with soft and hard skills. I think that's the basis of what every college student needs to have before entering the workforce. This semester, I am a peer mentor for University 101. I help them with registration. I guide them through different events so that they're able to really get a feel of campus life. The introduction to university is so crucial. When I was a freshman, my instructor made me realize I really want to major in information technology. It really kind of opened up my eyes and saying, this is what I really need to do. When I was a freshman, all my classes were all filled with guys. And being a girl, it kind of gets intimidating. And for the Lean In Circle, I wanted to bring that point into play. The Lean In Circle I lead at Pace is a circle for women in technology to come together to talk about diversity, talk about the issues in their careers. Being able to bring a bunch of women together feels empowering. You feel like you're able to bring enthusiasm to the workforce, to bring it into the classroom, and being able to mentor these students, it really brings light to me. Currently, I am working on an internship with Professor Saris with SO Saris UX. Our job right now is to make wireframes and design a mobile app. I'm able to work with engineers, designers, interview users. Being able to intern with Professor Saris is an amazing experience. This year, I was selected to go to Helsinki to work on the product development project. Through the year, we're going to actually develop a physical product that we can have sold at the end of the year. Being able to work on a real-world project abroad was really the starting point for my career. Through my internships, my projects, my studying abroad to Helsinki, I do believe that I'm ready for the real world, and the Pace Path has helped me to get there. I'm Ava Posner, and this is my Pace Path.